write my thesis about it in the future.
So have you... I don't know how you've done it. Have you... Is it like stop-frame animation with,
actually,
with drawings?
It's a drawing. Head drawing with a film. With a film. And I made that bit by filming the painting process on white paper.
Yeah.
So I put my brush below the paper.
Yes.
And the paper can be seen transparent.
Okay.
The side of it.
Yes. Yes. So this is, you've painted this and then this is you painting. So it's a video of you painting, right?
Yes.
Okay. And the ones where the faces are animated, how is that done?
The video, the face is my face.
Yeah.
It's my video. So I combine my hand drawings with my videos.
Okay.
I layer them up in After Effects.
Yeah. Okay. So what are your plans now for your career?
I want to do some higher range of things, do more works, exhibitions.
Yeah.
I quite like the academia atmosphere here.
Mm-hmm.
I help you to find something, dig out your path and find something new in it.
Okay.
Trying to understand it.
Why?
Systematically, in our thesis.
Okay. Well, good luck with that. It's really interesting.
Thank you.
Yeah. Lovely.